Hello YouTube, my name is Alice Nightbird and these are the Nightbird Vlogs, and I have a proposal to make, as it were. I've been thinking about it for a while now, about either creating a different channel or just uploading to this channel gaming videos. I have a few ideas as to what I can do for that. I'm always open to input as, you know, what games you guys want to see me play. I'm more than happy to do that. Currently, right now, finances are a little weird, but if I already have it, or if I can get it for free or cheap, absolutely, I'll consider really any game suggestion that you have. My thoughts? There are a few ways I can go about this. I have three that I think could make decent videos, and I have to get your guys' opinion on it. So again, comment below what you'd like me to see me play. If it's one of these, cool. If it's something else, leave the name of it, and if you can, a link to where I can get it, and I'd be more than happy to give it a shot. But my thoughts were The Isle, which, if you're not familiar with it, is basically a kind of a take on the dinosaurs loose on an island somewhere. Currently, there's no humans involved. That's something that the programmers have been talking about for a while. There are updates. There's a whole other different version of the game now that's still in development phases. There's kind of beta testing basically going on that I'm part of. So that's one option. I can, you know, create a couple of videos a week, you know, upload them as soon as possible. That's another option for the channel, you know. Another app option here would be Mass Effect Andromeda, which I really like that game. I've played it before, so it's a decent game. It's very different from the other Mass Effect games, which is part of why I think a lot of people don't seem to really like it. But if it's something that you guys are interested in, I can absolutely record and upload that as well. And then the primary idea that I had going into this thought of gaming on this channel is Cyberpunk 2077, which more than happy to do that as well. Just make a new character, could take you through the whole process, and you know, play it out. If you're familiar with the game, what I'm currently playing right now is, because I always like to play a game before, and so if I have any idea what it's going to be like, you know, I will play games if I have no idea what to expect, but at the same time, if I'm going to, I feel like I need to know some tricks about how to play the game, so I'm just going completely blind. It's like, it can be fun sometimes going completely blind, but I tend to try to avoid it. So what I'm playing right now is Street Kid. I was thinking about going with Nomad for the playthrough if I upload it. So again, give me your opinions, put them in the comments below. For now, that's all I got. Just keeping you guys informed with decisions that are being made, basically, and looking for your input on those decisions. So for now, peace, love, keep being awesome, guys.